Gentlemen, welcome to the Warriors Christmas Wrapping Challenge.
Thank you. Good to be here.
You've got 7 strips of sellotape, 1 sheet of Warriors wrapping paper, and 1 sign ball to wrap up. To complete the task, you must put a Warriors sticker on the present to signal that you're complete. On your marks, get set, go!
Merry Christmas, everyone.
We have a winner. He's coming in second place. Johnny in second. Chris in third place. So Ben, you're the champion of the Warriors Christmas Wrapping Challenge.
Thanks.
Talk us through your interest in wrapping.
I'd just like to start by thanking everyone for the support through the Warriors Christmas Wrapping Challenge. I just went for the simple ball in the middle, fold round, fold over, bit of tape, sticker on, and speed is key.
Fantastic effort. And Johnny, second place.
Thank you.
Talk us through it.
I've gone for a kind of Christmas cracker theme here. We've got the two ends and yeah, four in the middle, so.
Commiserations though, you came second to Ben Howard.
Wow, well, couldn't have lost to a better contestant, he's very quick.
Gracious in defeat, Johnny R. And Chris Pennell, last but not least, bottom of the table. What can you take from this defeat?
Not much, I'll be honest. I'm pretty devastated. I kind of wanted to make sure there were no white bits showing at all, which I did achieve, so if anything I can take that away, but you know, I just got to go away, work on my wrapping and hopefully come back next year stronger.
Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year!